end of the first quarter.
Show.
Caleb Senegal. Interrupt again. You can see it halftime. You got a job to do, John. It's not about you and your social life. What is it? What was that?
To be missing a player.
No? John, you're going to have to watch out.
Yeah.
Your head doesn't make a good window.
Accepted.
George.
George?
Number 50.
Help him. Jesus.
Thank you.
I'm surprised you don't staple that to your face, that cup.
It's empty now.
What's the flag?
Grounded.
Yeah.
What do you want to throw?
Like 5-10 yard screen pass. I mean, these sideways passes are like 30 yards.
Gets 5 degrees.
Oh, penalties, flags all over the place. Two flags. On us, I guess.
Phew, because I don't know how to take the points away.
And you're a little premature there, John.
Number 11, right?
I know. What's with the whistle?
Penalty, right? But it should be against Lakeshore, so the ball should be not much more forward. No? Why?
I hope it doesn't keep you up tonight, though. It's okay. Curious. Okay. Maybe they assessed it on the point after. I don't know. What's wrong with Josh?
The ACL on the inside of his knee, huh?
Yeah.
The muscle is almost completely torn.
Really?
Yeah.
So he's out for the season now?
I don't know.
Well, the trainer, it's almost torn all the way.
The trainer's supposed to give us a note to go get an MRI done on his knee.
Yeah.
Because it's like it's an 8-week wait if you go through the fiber. So we're going to try and get that done this week. He's okay to walk on it. When he starts to run, it falls up.
And that was as a result of an impact?
LaSalle when he got hurt the last quarter.
Who's coming playing right now?
Oh, definitely not us. I mean, definitely not them. Halfway 28.